alongside your father.
So Judgment Day is asking Dominic to join them.
Tranquilo. Dom, when are you gonna learn? You need to start seeing things like the Judgment Day. You think your daddy can protect you? Woo, Rey Mysterio, the legend! You know who else is a legend? Edge! And we all saw what happened to Edge. You know what? Why don't we take another look? Boom! You've taught us to get rid of the limitation that was holding us back.
Which is you.
Obviously, there's a vicious attack. Still something that Judgment Day remained very
proud of. I was shocked when that happened.
This was a man in Edge who
founded the Judgment Day. He talked about the potential he saw in Damian Priest and Rhea Ripley.
The Judgment Day truly did Edge, and we have not seen Edge since this merciless attack.
Share toe for the Hall of Famer.
Insult Edge.
That's right. Edge is gone. Not coming back. Adios. Goodbye. And you know why? Because he was a bad leader. And you know what, Ray? Just like I told you before, not only are you a bad leader, but you're a bad father.
Wow. Now Ray's going after him. Double drop kick to Damian Priest. Now both Mysterio's going after Balor.
There is one trigger for Rey Mysterio, for Dominic Mysterio. It is family. Do not trash our family.
Judgment Day wisely getting Finn Balor out of there. Well, he called him washed. He called him finished. He says it's over.
There's going to be Rey Mysterio first, Finn Balor next.